use social media?
No. Not much. I'm on Facebook, but I don't utilize it really for my business.
No?
I know a lot of artists do. I'm just kind of old-fashioned.
Okay, so how do you use social media for, like, your business and, like, showing off your work?
Yeah, so, I mean, Instagram is huge. It's very much so a part of what we do with clay in particular, because it's such a kind of fascinating medium to watch. Doing videos, like YouTube videos, or using Periscope to be able to connect with people and show the process of making.
What's Periscope?
Periscope is a platform where people can log in to watch live stream video of things happening. So, like, one of the people in our show right now, Brad Clem, he's done Periscope before, and they'll set up online sessions where people can ask questions while he's making stuff in the studio.
It's like Facebook Live, kind of.
Exactly, yeah. And Facebook, of course, is something that we use. As far as other technologies, it's not social media. Using, like, a lot of InDesign. For example, our booth displays, those were done in a CNC, and so uploading that into Rhino and using different kinds of technologies that way.
Have you ever seen, like, a direct effect from, like, using social media for your, like, your work and everything?
Yeah, I've seen direct effect in, like, sales.
Yeah.
I might post something that just came out of the kiln and say, like, here's some new work, and someone says, how much is that? I'd love to purchase it.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for...
Absolutely.
So, do you use social media?
I do.
How do you use it to promote, like, your work that you do?
I usually use Instagram because I'm a visually based artist, so it's easy to capture and send images.
Did you find this is, like, the easiest way to promote your work out of all social media, or do you think there's other ways that are also?
I'm sure there are other ways, that's just the easiest for me.
Awesome, thank you so much.